Alright. It's one. It's one. Oh, my bad. Or is so boring? Mm-mm. Alright, who do we have? Who do we have? Who's a pro player? Let's wait for the bot to tell us who the pro player is. My Atrox is Genji Academy. Zix is Palafox. Okay. Fun, Orianna versus Zix. Minion 생성까지 30초 남았습니다.
Minion들이 생성되었습니다.
It's okay, Janna. That probably hits me next patch.
Back in Korea, name is back, baby. Love you no matter where are you playing.
Thank you. Pain in my eyes. Why B skin on Zix? It's good. All the B skins are good. He has no wards, and he's using W to harass. Interesting gameplay. Does he think he wouldn't like get fucked on a gank, or should have went E level 2? To be fair. He doesn't have E, he put 2 points Q. He's doubling for mana flow procs. Because it's hard to land Q, so he just W's. Yes, I'm way faster than enemy meat. I do 3 times more and we still lose. Nice team gap. Nice fucking team gap. Enemy meat doesn't even join the fight and we still lose. What more can a mid laner do? What more can I do? I guess we just lose because of bot lane champs or what? Grass Zilean is just too good or what? I don't even know, man. Really interesting experience. Now I have no damage in my build. Giant's Belt Rush Zilean. What is he gonna rush? An Atema or what? He just missed cannon. Shit, that was bad by me. This is Ziggs Orianna matchup. He Qs waves, I Q waves, that's it. It's just non-stop wave clear. He's gonna ult bot. Ziggs ult incoming. If it was Zarat, my team would die. But Ziggs ult is not a shonk. Good base by me. Nice. Good solo kill. I will lose no minions on the base. Shit, I fucked up, didn't I? Yeah, I did. So what is his plan now? No mana? I guess someone will just bail him out. That's Cloud Drake, he's gonna come out of base faster. TP. Now to run top for top supplant. Nice power, Velvet E. Tahaha, Velvet E is so OP. Nice. Well played, huge. That's fucking huge, good job. That's a huge lead for us. Bot lane lost tower already. GG. GG bot lane. Gonna lose plate again here. What? He's not going for plate? Huh? Crash mark? Why? What? That's a massive fuck up. I'm gonna try for Gopher Plate, but it's probably not gonna work, because Cloud Dragon and tier 2 Boots already. Doesn't play Boots from the Zix, incredibly weird. Well, now my Aatrox has to play against a fucking Caitlyn, and I wasn't. Armbrug gave Kai'Sa, classic bad Korean build. Maybe Aatrox. Aatrox has to kill everyone or we lose. Guys, we're focusing the wrong people. Kill the fucking Zix who's immobile. Oh god. Oh god. This could be so much better. This could be so much better. I'm gonna get trapped. Joke, will not get trapped. I don't even know what he's doing. Mana. Their plate's still up, and Zix is playing for plates. We need to do something about it. I don't know why we're giving Zix the whole tower right now. Yeah, trade with me. You for sure win. Ah, you're so lucky. Just realized I'm on Mizzou again. Mana issues, mages. We're getting every tower.
Agony 당했습니다.
Nice bot diff. If you can just do anything they want. Now they go top and get a shot down on Aatrox. Caitlyn for sure, sorry, Kai'Sa for sure really useful with this build. Good Kai'Sa build, guys. Nice, good play. Tank Karma. They're at least a member down, technically. Nice. Fifteen on Drake. They're doing Drake and we're killing a Solari Karma. We're trading sides. We're going bot side, need to run. Thank you.
시작되었습니다.
포기하세요. 방출하세요.
오케이, are we in game? Looks like we are in game. Their comp is gonna fall off simply because when you have a Karma top and you build a tank Karma, what happens is you have a champion that's technically useless. Later in the game, she does not shield well, she does not tank well, she's just a worthless semi-tank that will die quite fast. So they're a champion down essentially because they have two supports. So we should be scaling hard here. What is she doing? We need to split lanes against Ziggs and Kate. Go on him. This ain't think. Ziggs has same flash timer as me. Kill the Zealand, he's so annoying. There we go. Oh, we didn't kill the Karma. We let her live. She's so worthless anyway. We don't really care about her. Nice. Out the base. Vega's gonna go these camps. Guess we farm for Major. Maybe Velvet kills? No. Okay, that was sloppy. Nice. Oh, Kai'Sa build's popping off. Copper close.
Thank you.
Trying to space as many fucking auto attacks as I can. Because we need to break their base so the Zeke stops wave clearing. Go here. On me. Trolling. Trolling! What am I doing? Rip my Magi. I'm so fucking stupid. You can't move. I'm trolling. Report me, report me. I really trolled that. Oh, I really trolled that. That's so stupid by me. Fuck. They're gonna go barn. Cause they need it. They get barn. Oh no, this is not good shot. This lane can tank it. He's half HP though. Okay, nice W. He's here. Oh, never mind. Oh, she hit! Go, go, go! Nice, nice, they can't barn anymore. This is fine, they can't barn. It's a good job by Kai'Sa. Good job by Kai'Sa. I mean, their Zilean somehow managed to dodge zero Kai'Sa W's. That's fucking impressive by itself, not gonna lie. Well, life without Major sucks. We need the hips. As soon as Ziggs gets distracted, their base is gonna fall. Just like that, play the zoning game. Got it. Easy game. Orianna is like kinda OP in my opinion. OP. Champs OP. She's really OP, I almost feel bad playing.